What is it that you love about dance?
Everything you need to know is in my dancing.
Everything? What you saw before is just the beginning. Welcome to my house.
Think of a house as like a super crew. Dancers work together, live together, battle together. It's crazy, right?
This place is incredible.
Check this. It's the biggest battle ever. You up for a little competition?
I never lose.
Some people learn to dance, others are born to.
People dance because dance can change things. One move can bring people together. One move can make you believe like you're something more. One move can set a whole generation free.
We should get to rehearsal.
Doctors, lawyers never get beyond 16,000 rupees. He's on 10 million. What can our slum dog possibly know?
He went on the show because I thought she'd be watching.
She's my destiny.
Slaughtered our men, our brothers, our sons. We will find him. We will have our revenge.
Surprise!
God, I was just leaving you a message.
I wanted to surprise you.
Well, you succeeded. Welcome to East Temple.
Mom, look at this. Oh, it's beautiful.
Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
He's here. I want all three of them. Alive.
Listen to me carefully, Kim. Your mother is going to be taken. And people are going to come for you, too.
What are you going to do?
What I do best. Where is she?
This is not a game.
I will finish this thing. You just have to die.
I guess that means I can come in.
Some new kind of style I'm not up on?
It's Feng Shui, don't you know anything?
Gus Loeb is one of the best Scots baseballs ever seen. The guy that signed Dusty Baker, Dale Murphy, Tom Glavine.
Gus Loeb.
Well, what are you fellas staring at? I'm not a pole dancer.
Welcome to the partnership committee.
I want this.
You'd be the only woman.
My father is a baseball scout. I grew up around men who swore, drank, and farted.
Get me a damn check.
Trust me, I can handle it. You need to meet with a specialist. How are you going to scout this guy if your eyes aren't right?
I don't need your help. I don't know why you just don't go home.
Because I feel this dysfunctional sense of responsibility to make sure that you're okay.
Hold on!
How old was Mickey when
my mother died? 6.
How'd you handle all that by yourself?
I didn't.
You sent me away. Only a coward leaves their kid.
Well, you don't know half of what you think you do.
Just know you're not alone.
Hey, you want to dance?
Not really.
Well, one dance. It wouldn't hurt anything.
All right. Get out of here before I have a heart attack trying to kill you.
What do you think about dinner?
You mean together?
It's a little forward, don't you think? But yeah, if you're asking me out, I accept.
Dress in 9 days.
I don't want any surprises.
Gus is struggling.
He's going to be out of a job.
I'm just a broken down man. You want to get as far away from me as you can.
Game's changed. Gus couldn't even turn on a typewriter, let alone a computer.
You don't know anything about the game.
A computer can't tell if a kid's got instincts.
You know too much about baseball to be a lawyer.
It's a long story.
I'd like to hear it.
I don't want to tell it.
Coming in?
You are crazy. Woo!
You to have life in the cheap seats, Cecil.
The cheap seats. Spending every waking moment with my dad watching baseball. Those were the best seats in the house.
Just found it. Like I was meant to. I promised myself that if I made it out, I would find that girl and thank her for saving my life.
I'm Beth.
Logan.
What brings you to Hampden?
It's kind of a long story.
There's a man here who came to apply for the job, and I can't get rid of him. How'd you get him to leave?
I gave him the job.
You don't know anything about him.
Neither do you.
Who's that?
That's just somebody that Nana hired.
Night all.
Do you like jambalaya?
then. I'm sure that Logan already has plans.
I can't remember the last time I had a plan.
Well, that's as clean as it'll ever be.
You think I don't know what's going on around here?
You don't have a say anymore. It's just a casual beer between coworkers. It's not a date.
There's something that I've been meaning to tell you. I'm sorry, I can't find the right words.
Hey, that's my son in there too, you know.
Let go of my arm.
You should do as she says.
You don't know what I'm dealing with.
I do know that you deserve better than this.
You stay the hell out of my life.
We should be kissed every day, every hour, every minute.
Where did you get that?
Your boy Logan had it.
I should have told you. I tried. I didn't know how.
He shows up here with something so personal. I just don't smell right to me.
I think he was meant to find that photo. I think it happened.
That you can't even understand yourself. Well,
why did you come here?
To find you.